I think originally they were seeing psychological effects, you know, the great energy and mood and motivation that it gave people. And then they started to do some research and realize that there were great physiological effects on the heart and the muscles and the joints. And the planes of movement provided by the horse were the exact same movements in the human body that occur during walking or gait. And there wasn't any other exercise that can provide that.